starting an affiliate marketing campaign. Some business owners opt to start an affiliate marketing campaign as part of their overall marketing strategy. In most cases, the affiliate marketing campaign is only a small portion of the overall marketing strategy, but there are some business owners who opt to rely exclusively on this type of marketing. The main purpose of doing this is to save money while still achieving valuable advertising. However, once a business becomes more successful, they should consider being more proactive and combining affiliate marketing with other types of internet marketing, such as placing banner ads and orchestrating an email marketing campaign. This article will take a look at what affiliate marketing is and will provide insight into why this is popular and how it can be used effectively. An affiliate marketing campaign is essentially a situation where other website owners place ads for your business on their websites. These website owners are known as affiliates. It is important to understand how this type of marketing works. In general, the affiliates are given code for your banner ad to place on their website and given the freedom to promote their own website as they see fit. In promoting their website, they are also attracting attention to your website because of the banner ad directing visitors to your own website. One of the most appealing elements of affiliate marketing is the affiliate is only compensated when he produces a desired result. This means the business owner is not obligated to pay the affiliate unless the affiliate is successful. Success may be defined as generating traffic to the website, resulting in a sale, or even resulting in the internet user registering on your website or filling out a survey. The compensation for affiliates is generally based on cost per click, cost per lead, or cost per sale. Cost per click and cost per lead are usually paid in terms of a flat fee, which is awarded to the affiliate each time an internet user either simply clicks through the banner ad on his website or performs a specific action after clicking through the ad. Cost per sale may result in the affiliate being awarded a flat fee or a percentage of the sale, depending on the agreement between the business owner and the affiliate. The most effective use of affiliate marketing is to actively seek out affiliates with a proven track record of promoting the businesses which they support. Most affiliate programs are open to anyone with a website, and it is not necessarily damaging to allow those who are not particularly knowledgeable about marketing to run your banner ad, but it is far more worthwhile to seek out affiliates who are quite adept in generating website traffic to their own website. This is important because the more visitors they receive each month, the more likely your website is to receive interest from visitors who click on the affiliate's banner ad. Another aspect of affiliate marketing which can contribute to success or failure is the design of your banner ads. It is important to remember affiliate marketing is viewed the same way other types of marketing are viewed, and care should be taken to create banner ads which will be appealing to your target audience. This means everything from the colors of your ad to the size and style of the font should be carefully considered to create an appealing advertisement.